Ken Paisley for LPGA.com alongside Lexi Thompson. Third consecutive year in a row here at Portland, and you shot 65 and 268s in the opening round here. What about this golf course lets you settle in so quickly?
Well, it's just a great golf course in general. I got to play a full 18 today, and it's probably in the best shape that I've ever seen it. The greens are rolling so quick, which we love to see. And it's just a great layout of a golf course. At the same time, you have to hit the fairways. It requires some really good tee shots. But at the same time, there's some challenging holes out there.
What's the most challenging hole?
That's a good question. I would say coming on the back nine, there's a few challenging ones. 16, 17, 18 are really good holes.
How do you keep your composure down the stretch facing those challenging holes at the end?
I would say, well, just the same mindset as in the beginning. Just focus on one shot at a time and commit to my targets out there and just make sure I stay nice and relaxed.
And keeping it one tournament at a time, we have this tournament, then Solheim Cup in 2 weeks. How do you balance getting prepared for the Solheim Cup in a couple weeks versus competing out here?
Yeah, well, I have this week, and then I'll go home for about 5 days, so I'll make sure to take a few of those days off, and then, slowly get back into it, start practicing, and then I'll leave Saturday, get there Sunday, and, have that prep work with my teammates there.
Looking forward to seeing that prep work pay off. Thanks for the time, Lexi.
Yes, thank you.